So how you start?
It's a monkey mind.
Then this is yin yang philosophy. Thinking too much called monkey mind. And normal thinking, this is balance. Think about balance. This is balance. This is normal. Thinking too much, unbalanced. You need to fix it. And master checking also from emotion and from your behavior. Yeah? And what you do, what you did. Then I'll find some way to help you to stop the monkey mind before you think too much. Nobody, no mother will say, don't think. You cannot think. I cannot really stop this way. You're angry when you think about food. No. You're sleepy, you have to think about it. There's a normal way. You think too much. Now I'm really hungry. I need food. How much I should eat? That's too much. What food I should eat? Too much. You know, this is too much. Go to the food, eat something, okay. You're not hungry, it's okay. You know, I'm sleeping. I should go to bed. How many hours I should sleep? Too much. You understand this monkey mind? Monkey mind, you have to understand. What's monkey mind? Monkey mind is because you think too much. What will be happening next year? Maybe I will lose my job next year. You have job now, okay. Don't think about next year. Think too much. So balance. This is the yin yang balance.